Now, you notice this door. It is locked. So, continue down here. You'll see that on the ground. It's creepy.
Shit, I'd better run.
Go past this door. Man, into this hallway. You can close this garage door. Gives you more time to collect things. In this long hallway, I dismantle the traps.
What is it with you?
Make sure to use a match in the elevator. This hallway, there are spikes which appear to be triggered by pressure plates on the ground.
I made it. I can't believe it.
We made it. We got a box here. One shotgun shell. Continue going down the stairs. Alright, so Rubik appears. So we gotta go back upstairs. That is the end of chapter 4. On to chapter 5.
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
There is a box in here which contains an explosive bolt. And a journal entry.
necessary for me, my ass.
It's been a while since your last visit.
There's a newspaper article. You'll see that there are rooms. You want to go into each room. What do we got? Some more pistol ammo. There are 2 jars of green juice. It's always good. notice that there is a humanoid at the end of this hallway. I can't make any more bolts. I just made an explosive bolt. This one is invisible. Get this green juice. Now that room has barbed wire on the door, so can't go in there.
Looks like I have to get down.
make sure it's clear up here. That is kind of weird. Let's break this glass, get these matches. Notice that there is a rat in this room with a statue on it. It's what I'm looking for right now. It's right there. Yes, I did that. Rats are gross. But we got a key, so we're good to go. Now we just need to crawl onto here.
To find a key card.
I need to go get this key card right now. Just making sure I am as prepared as I can be. There are more invisible humanoids in this area. Here is the key card. I find the best way to get through this area is just by running. But keep an eye on your stamina bar. You don't want to run out of that. I go back into this room. I'm curious if those contain anything. Or if you can interact with those somehow, but now I need to get out of here. See how you can barely see these humanoids.